Hello kids, today we are going to make sound craft. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, we take tissue paper box and paint it with the brown color. Or you can paint with your favorite color also, okay? Now paint inside portion of this box with yellow color. And on the one side of the box, mark it as a plus sign and cut this portion. Okay. Now take different color sheet and make a roll like this. Okay. And paste the end part of this roll. Now put this roll inside of the cutting part, okay, like this. Let's wait till it will dry, okay. Now put some Fevicol on the two sides and paste ice cream stick on it. Now we put some rubbers inside, okay, like this. I am taking 5 rubbers of large size, okay, and then we arrange it so it will look like as a strings of guitar. Guitar is ready. So now sound craft is ready. So try it at your home. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Bye bye kids.